One day, James was later than ever at the junction.
"I'm sorry, Thomas," he puffed. "I was held up at the station, and the viaduct made it worse."
"It's lucky for you I'm a guaranteed connection," grumbled Thomas. Before James could answer, he puffed importantly away.